Hiya, today I'm going to show you how to reset a service light on the 2007 Focus onwards. So start with the ignition off, apply the accelerator and brake pedal, turn the ignition on. We just need to wait for a short message in the middle of the screen. There we go. That will take approximately 15 to 20 seconds for it to say it's service oil complete. There we go. Release the accelerator and brake pedal and turn the ignition off. That's all done now. Thank you for watching this short video.